We haven't been the same, you know. Buried you below. On a still winter day. In the pond you picked out so many years ago. When you laid your wife in her grave. Bring me back to the new update to Photoshop Element, because now it doesn't tell me how big the actual image is anymore. Like when you save it, how big it's gonna be. Oh no. Oh, they moved it. Computer, in case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm trying to upload some art to a website, and apparently it was too large, so just right for Redbubble, not right for the other site. Oh, yeah, it was just because people were filtering in and out, yeah. So. Okay, but if it says it's 80 is the max, and my image is only 77, why did it give me a thing saying it was too big? Make no sense. I'm very confused.
Lately my hands, they don't feel like mine. My eyes been stung with dust and mine. Held you in my arms once.
Lost and just the same. Jolie, I ain't about to go straight. Wait a minute. This says it's 146, but the Photoshop says it's only 77. I'm so confused. What the fuck? I'm so lost. I don't understand why it's.
Well, that was dumb.
Felt a part of this human race. Living out of this hair suitcase.
There is a jumping spider that has just crawled out of my laptop. Hello, little one.
Man needs something.
Hi, it's okay. How are you doing? You are gonna get squashed, little one. You're very cute. Squashed. We're so close. Come on, honey. There we go. Now look over here.
Still don't know what love means.
Okay. You stay on there. Hide from the cats. And we'll be coming. Okay, so let's try that again. So you are lying to me, Photoshop element. That is not, in fact, the size. Thank you for all the likes. So they did not. It is the size, but it's not. It's not like what it saves to. That's fucking weird. So let's see what this will save as. How big it is. Excuse me. Yeah, they got rid of down at the bottom it shows like how far you're zoomed in and the megapixels and what it saves as, and it doesn't say that here anymore. It says something different and it's weird.
So sing to me till I fall asleep, like the way you did when you were still mine. And tell me that it's not over yet.
Okay, so none of the details were lost when I shrank it, so that's good. That means I need it big enough originally. Let's see if that works. Not what I wanted to tab. Okay, so. There we go. So at least you can see at least my face partially. Oh, I didn't brush my hair at all when I woke up. Good grief. Ugh, I need to shave my head. Start over. Hard drive, but what I need is a wheelchair first, because I don't have the money for either yet. Because I actually had to delete a bunch of stuff off of here in order to be able to even open Photoshop Element originally, because my thing was full. No, that is just the size. That's not helpful. So. No compression. Let's see what this does. Did it upload?
It did.
Okay. Let's see. Where it go? There it is.
In the youth of the night, I saw you bleeding. Thunder, I could hear you scream. Solitude, the air I breathe. Open night and fast asleep. Looks off the eyes of rain. No footsteps ringing in your ears. Ragged down onto the skin.
For your raging, have no fear.
Secure yourself to heaven. Hold on tight, the night has come.
Fasten
on your earthly burden. You have just begun. And bones from the days of youth, restless with an angel's wing, not in the grave to bury you.
No feet to fall, you need no ground. Allow the cry right through the sun, release from circles guarded tight. Now we all are chosen ones.
Secure yourself to heaven, hold on tight, the night has come.
Fasten
up your earthly burdens. You have just begun.
Secure yourself
to heaven. Hold on tight. The night has come.
Fasten up your earthly
burdens. You have just begun.
Allergic to the state of Michigan, so this is really stupid. Like, can you not?
Too long till I'm home again to spend my pain. Southland in the springtime.
Okay.
Some Georgia nights are softer than a whisper. Beneath the quilt, somebody's mother made by hand. With the farmland like a tapestry passed down through generations, and the peach trees stitched across the land.
What last step? Wait. Oh, there we go. Something wasn't right. That was weird. Can't do calendar because it's only one image.
When are you gonna go now? When are you going to land? Should have stayed on the phone. Should have listened to my old man.
Hey, I'm doing okay. Just trying to post my art in several locations, trying to drum up some income. Even though I know you don't really get much from DeviantArt, but I figure why not. If I wore the chain here, it would have been fine, but there's no, like, stoppers there, so I had to take them off. Excuse me.
So goodbye, yellow brick road.
Yeah, they're slightly different on both sides, so. Like, that's like an old man moon, and I do have a pentagram on both sides, or pentacle on both sides, but one is upside down and the other one isn't. So the moons don't match, and I like that they don't match. So they match a tiny bit, like there's a star on that one and there is a star on this one, but they're not the same kind of moon. But the other two match. Like, it's the same little moon there on both sides. Little stars. It works. I mean, it pulls on it a little bit, but I wear mine too high because I'm an idiot. Because I have a short nose.
Penthouse, going back to my plow. Hi, baby. Hello, handsome. You handsome. You're a good boy. Yes, we can do.
So I'm making my art available in DeviantArt, even though I don't really agree with them, but it'll make it into different art prints for me. I don't make much from that. I won't make anything on it. If no one buys it, of course. Nope. No.
People say goodbye.
Wolf. Raven. Fox.
In their own special way.
Moon. Luna. Tree.
All that you rely on. As you can fade. Well, leave you in the morning. We'll find you in the day. Everything will change. Nothing stays the same.
Options it gives me. Thank you. I made it yesterday. It's to keep it from falling off my face. And also, if I do want to take them off, I can just fold it and just hang it. Most popular with old ladies. I like them, so. I originally had one with bats, but the bats broke. So I had to make a new one. Oh, cool. Someone already added Moon to their favorites. Cool. That's cool. No, I don't. I was just, it was one of those things where I had this, the ability to make it, and I could make it. With how much work it put into this, it'd be like $50, so not really practical in this day and age. Plus, I don't have, like, more of these to make another one to have an example to sell, unfortunately. Because these are, I bought these when I actually had money, and they're silver O-rings, so they're, like, not cheap, unfortunately. So I don't have enough. I needed to make another necklace for myself, and I don't have enough, and I don't have the money to buy them, so just kind of SOL. But that's also why I'm posting my art that I made to DeviantArt, so that I have more options. People will buy things, hopefully. I mean, they probably won't, but... I have a Redbubble, and I sell prints on DeviantArt. Well, I attempt to sell prints on DeviantArt. I don't actually. No one has. See, DeviantArt has changed, because I don't really come on here anymore. Thank you. On Redbubble, I am Carry On Swan Song, and on DeviantArt, I am under Gothic Raven Goddess, one word. I didn't want to open up a whole other website. I've been using Gothic Raven Goddess as a moniker since 2004, so it's just... that should tell you how long I've been doing this. DeviantArt in a long time, so this shit is old as fuck. I want to redo that RIP piece of art, but I don't have the original.
follow you into the night.
I wish I had the original skeleton. What happened to it? I want to redo that cross too. Actually draw it in digital. That one was hard. A lot of paper folding so that I could make it symmetrical. I'm looking at my portfolio shit that I've done in the past. I should probably delete some of that. That one. I'm gonna delete this one. So I lost the original file. I don't actually sell these anymore, so I'm gonna delete those too. I mean, the prices are the same, but I don't have any of those things anymore. So I need to delete them all. That hat on the beach in San Diego. I am gonna keep the flying pig, because that's funny. Also, Vinny has passed away, so I don't want to delete that piece of art. Also, right, I'm on AO3 under Carry On My Swan Song. Deodorant the other day that I'm allergic to. I didn't know it.
Each other. The highs and lows and the in between. everything, it happens for a reason. You can be part of love, perfect for a person.
I still can't believe I did that picture of the spine with just my mouse. See the light of day anymore. Oh my goodness.
Have you ever thrown a fistful of glitter in the air?
I want to redo this one.
Have you ever looked fear in the face and said, I just don't care? It's only half past the point of no return.
Hi, hello. Sorry, I missed your comment just now. I hope you're still here. Greetings.
Have you ever hated yourself for staring at the phone? Your whole life waiting on a ring to prove you're not alone. Have you ever been touched so gently you have to cry?
Haven't sold anything and haven't had any traffic.
Have you
great.
Ever
I don't give a shit.
To come in. So,
all you can do is post your work and hope someone likes it. And if they don't, oh, this is frustrating. Posted. I don't know what else to do.
Sugar.
actually still exist.
Have you ever wished for an endless night? That's all the moon and the stars and pull that rope tight. Have you ever held your breath and asked yourself, will it ever get better than tonight?
Well, I don't know. What was that? 29 watchers. Wait, I had 24 a minute ago.
I said I would break your heart.
Huh. Okay.
What if I said I had problems that made me? What if I knew I would just rip your mind apart? Would you let me out?
Alright, I'm gonna end for right now, and then I'll be back in a little while. I'll reconvene. I gotta change my setup, and that's gonna be too noisy and too much movement and shit. I gotta take a break anyway, so I will be back in a little while. Thanks for hanging out.